Those shells raining down seem to be a permanent fixture around here.
The launch is quite inaccurate, but when it hits, and it always hits something. There's a reason the missiles are called damnation. The insurgents must have sent a suicide squad into the wreckage zone to get it so close to us.
Suicide squad?
The zone's an irradiated hellhole. Volunteers aren't exactly lining up, but there is a sizable reward.
Sounds crazy. Good thing I like crazy.
That thing's just gonna keep going this side. Stop.
You always think they gotta run out of missiles one day.
If I sit here long,
hey, boss. If memory serves, there's a nice joint with some good ale around the corner.
Those rocket trails must be coming from the missiles Ugio mentioned. I can follow them to their source. Notes. Interesting. That is some goddamn racket. The launcher must be close. I need to destroy it.
Thank you.
You're welcome, Trench Town. Anytime. At least, give me a reward for this one.
Beasts! Watch it!
Don't step on the bomb. Give me the good stuff.
Ugio was serious. That artillery installation needs to be taken out. Join Ugio for a drink?
Damnation missiles have been taken care of.
You went into the zone, and you're back in one piece?
Seems like it.
Very impressive.